It's never a dull moment. It's very challenging every single project. There are wide variety of bridges and sky's really the limit. My name is Mohit Soni. I'm the bridge practice lead for US Gulf and Texas. The Tamiami Trail project, which is 2.3 miles long, the main objective of the project was to restore the water flow in the Everglades National Park. Tamiami Trail is the vital connectivity from Miami to Tampa. This roadway was at the ground level between Lake Okeechobee and Everglades National Park. Our scope actually included roadway design, bridge design, MOT design, drainage design. What has made this project a big success is now after removal of the roadway, you can clearly see the results of what was anticipated. The water from Lake Okeechobee is traversing through underneath the bridge and entering into the Everglades National Park. This particular bridge being this long, we were able to implement accelerated bridge construction method. Traditional construction otherwise would require a cast-in-place bend cap, which requires not only a lot of time, but also a lot of resources on the ground. Anytime when you have construction done in the controlled environment, such as a lab or a yard, it gives you better quality and better control over your product. Because we are working in the national park, which is highly environmentally sensitive, this bridge was manufactured in the precast yard onto the site and installed it with very minimal disturbance to the natural resources. Stantec has 30,000 employees with multiple disciplines, connecting with those different business lines and helping them out. Resolving their issues and problems associated on the bridges is very, very rewarding. No matter who you call, when you call, the answer is, how can we help? And that basically fosters the culture within you to act the same way. Like any other high schooler not knowing what to do in the life, I tried computer science, mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, accounting, computer engineering. The only field that was left was civil and structural engineering. Entered into that field, I loved it. And I continued to pursue my career in that and got my master's in structural engineering.